So Joe Gacy was supposed to face LA Knight, but LA Knight just got attacked by Grayson Waller and they're having a brawl backstage. So Joe Gacy's by himself. Someone has to interrupt him. Oh, Diamond Mine. Here comes Diamond Mine. Chanting, shut the hell up.
Cruiserweight division, by definition, is meant to divide.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Joe, listen, anybody that knows me understands that I fear no one. And I don't care about you, and I don't care about any damn weight limit. What I do know is my next money match. My next money match is standing right here. So, Bivens, let's make this happen so I can embarrass this dork.
Well, you heard the champ, and what he wants, he gets. But don't worry, Joe. I'm going to cross all the T's. I'm going to dot all the I's, and I'm going to make sure that this contract is signed, sealed, and delivered, because December 5th, at War Games, Roderick Strong is gonna beat you like a Lil Jon Trank.
Oh, wow.
Yeah!
Thank you, Mr. Bivens. I look forward to resolving this issue together as one.
Then, Julius! Brutus! Why don't you send out the garbage? Whoa.
Oh, where's Parker? And they're just backing off now. They're chanting Michael Myers. I mean, he's in like one of those suits that like are like Michael Myers. I think Joe Gacy could become the Cruiserweight champion.